It's Jake from RCNE. On the SC10, I'm just going to show you the pinion real quick. I just got a new pinion. I'm going to be installing it. I wish I could show you the process, but once again, I don't have a camera stand, so it's going to be kind of hard.